नमस्ते बिटिया, दिस इज JBN डॉक्टर ब्रजराज सिंह चौहान, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर FEM ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। प्रोग्राम नेम BBA LLB सेकंड सेम, कोर्स नेम बिजनेस मैथमेटिक्स एंड सेशन ऑफ टुडे इज न्यूमेरिकल प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन डिफरेंशिएशन। सो प्रॉब्लम नंबर 1, फाइंड द डिफरेंशिएशन DDX ऑफ X cos X प्लस लॉग एक्स। डिफरेंशिएट दिस फंक्शन, फर्स्ट फंक्शन एक्स एंड डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ कॉस एक्स प्लस सेकंड फंक्शन कॉस एक्स डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ फर्स्ट। इट इज द फॉर्मूला ऑफ इफ मल्टीप्लाइड टू फंक्शन, देन फॉर्मूला इज फर्स्ट फंक्शन डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ सेकंड प्लस सेकंड फंक्शन डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ फर्स्ट। सो एक्स एंड कॉस एक्स इज मल्टीप्लाइड each other, so first function is x and second function is cos x or cos x plus differentiation of first function plus ddx of log x. Now differentiate x, differentiation of cos x is minus sin x plus cos x differentiation of x is equal to 1, that's why x has one exponent, so one according to formula 1 will be coefficient and exponent of x will be 1 minus 1, that will be 0, so it become 1 plus differentiation of log x, differentiation of log x is 1 upon x, so finally differentiation is minus x sin x plus cos x plus 1 upon x. Question number 2, differentiate function 3 to the power x plus e to the power x sin x plus x cube 10x plus 5. Here 3 to the power x, just like a to the power x, 3 is constant. So differentiation ddx of 3 to the power x plus differentiation of e to the power x sin x plus ddx of x cube 10x plus ddx of 5. So differentiation of a to the power x will be a to the power x log a. Similarly, differentiation of 3 to the power x is equal to 3 to the power x log 3 plus, here e to the power x and sin x is two function multiplied each other, so differentiation will be first function e to the power x plus into differentiation of second function plus second function differentiation of first function plus x cube differentiation of second function 10x plus 10x differentiation of x cube plus differentiation of 5 will be 0. It is because differentiation of every constant will be 0. Again, solving this, 3 to the power x log 3 plus e to the power x cos x. It is because differentiation of sin x is cos x plus sin x e to the power x. It is because differentiation of e to the power x will be e to the power x plus x cube differentiation of 10x will be sec square x. So x cube sec square x plus 10x differentiation of x cube will be 3x to the power 2. This is the final consequence of this problem. Question number 3, find the differentiation of e to the power x upon 1 plus sin x. So this is differentiation of division. So division formula is ddx of numerator upon denominator is equal to denominator differentiation of numerator plus numerator differentiation of denominator upon square of denominator. So here 1 plus x is denominator and differentiation of numerator e to the power x plus e to the power x differentiation of denominator 1 plus sin x upon 1 plus sin x whole square. So 1 plus x differentiation of e to the power x is equal to e to the power x plus e to the power x differentiation of 1 is 0 and sin x is cos x. So after solving, multiplying e to the power x in the bracket e to the power x plus e to the power x e to the power x sin x plus e to the power x cos x upon 1 plus sin x whole square. Next, question number 5, differentiation of cos square x, x square. Here, this function is just like function of function of function. First of all, it is a square function. It is because it is cos x square to the power 2. First of all, this is a square function, then it is cos function, then it is function of x to the power x to the power 2. So, first of all, it is treated as x to the power n. So, 2 is coefficient and cos x square. Then differentiate cos x square. Again, 2 cos x square, differentiation of cos x square will be minus sin x square. Then differentiate again x square. So, here we have applying the chain rule. Minus 2 cos x square sin x square and differentiation of x square will be 2x. So, 2 into 2 is equal to minus 4x cos x square sin x square. Again, 4 is break in two parts, minus 2 into 2. So, 2 cos x square sin x square. So, 2 formula 2 cos x square sin x square is equal to sin 2x square. So, final consequence of this differentiation is minus 2x sin 2x square. I hope you are satisfied with this session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. Thank you. Thank you.